St. Paul goes ahead. That's Mathias. It's 12-11 with 10 minutes to go in regulation. St. Paul's lead.